Alright, so are we start. Well, you at least have to tell me, are we starting a new game in the new map?
Yeah,
or
we're
going to
start a new game in the new map.
Okay.
I think I already have everything set up the way I want.
Can you close the door?
It's just going to take some time to get it to load, I think. Yay! ARK new map still loading. This thing takes for freaking ever to load.
Well, it has to do that tier system thing, remember?
Yeah. Creating Survivor, and I have no idea where I'm at, but I did spawn north. Oh no.
And then he gets attacked by a T-Rex.
This area is very familiar, and no, there was no T-Rex here last time I was here.
Very familiar. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Oh, that's a T-Rex.
Oh, there you go.
Moving away.
It's
grabbing berries.
Me in now.
Grabbing berries while I can. Oh god. I'm not getting attacked yet. Not yet. Oh. Oh, I need rocks. Oh god, I can't get rocks. What is that? Okay. That's up. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, where'd he go? Oh, this is creepy. I know where I'm at, but I don't know where I'm at.
That makes sense.
No, it doesn't. Oh my god, I am freaking out right now. Oh. Punch this tree. Please don't kill me. Oh god, it hurts so bad. Why? Yay, I leveled already by punching a damn tree. I did not crank the XP. I got the bar up as high as the game allows it to go.
That's pretty fair.
I didn't override it though. Why? Why does it level me on 2 hits on a tree and two bushes.
I picked up 12 rocks and I'm about to level.
Are you? Oh, you're in here?
I just did.
I'm gonna eat all these berries.
Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts.
Craftables, weapons, primitive, melee. I can't make a stone pick because I need thatch and.
I am about to die by punching a tree. Send help.
Yeah, I need rocks, but I don't see any rocks.
Oh, I got 12 of them.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, there's no rocks here.
That's what it says.
If you pull up your map, I am literally 70 by 65.
That matches where this thing is telling me you are. So, yeah, you are indeed 1,700 meters away from me.
Oh, God. There are no rocks. Is that a rock? Can I pick that up? Nope.
Okay.
I found a rock. Oh, that's a bronto tail.
My bone.
Oh. What?
Oh, my arm bones. Oh, my bones.
Oh, I thought you said I'm boned. I was like, did you die?
Well, I'm trying to kill a tree, I guess, yes.
Let's make this.
Well, yeah.
Okay. Yes, everybody, I play as a chick. Shut up.
Hello, world. Okay, as soon as I finish making some clothes, I'm going to head over to you. It's probably going to take me a while because you're 1,800 meters away now.
Great. I haven't moved very much.
According to me, you have.
Oh, please don't attack me. Please don't attack me.
Okay. I need a shirt. I need a shirt. Help.
Okay, I think that sound I'm hearing is just stuff in the background. I don't think it's anything crazy.
Oh, he says.
Yay, I leveled again. Yay.
Okay, I think I'm good. I'm going to start heading over to you if this bronto can please get out of the way.
There's the stairs. There are the stairs. Let's climb the stairs.
Can you please, leave?
I want to climb the stairs. Thank you. This is creepy. Where it stuck me is creepy.
We spawned in different places, so.
Which is weird how it says it calls that north, but.
Not really north, but maybe it's on a different viewpoint.
Well, you could have done what you did last time and spawned in the lava area to see if you get it to come towards me.
I prefer not to die as many times this time.
You are cold. Oh god, what is that? What is that?
Oh.
The hell are you? It's
you
a
too.
Beaver!
Really? We barely see those.
Oh, you are funny.
How it?
Are you dangerous?
What? Beavers? Oh,
they got the cutest faces. They look like they're smiling. Oh, that's funny. Is this where that hole was that I fell into the ground? Yes, it is. Remember when I flew a pterodactyl down this hole?
Oh, boy.
And I found centipedes down below?
Oh, that's where you are.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where you are.
All right,
going into the water. Bad idea.
Yeah.
I already see a piranha. This is awesome.
Yeesh. Crap.
Please don't be a high level. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no. Please don't be a high level. Please don't. You are high levels. Ah, it hurts.
Did you die?
Oh, that was a level 25 in that mix. Well, we're off to a great start. You know what? I don't know if I'm going to die again, so I'm just going to put on some pants. Yep. Just going to put on some pants. Well, that's a tail. Oh, wait. It's the same thing, Bronzo. That means I have to go in the water again. Oh. I'm going to stab this dodo.
Oh, my God. I can barely move. I had the weirdest thought go through my head. I was going to say, if you had an intro, what would it be?
Probably as random as me. I don't know. I need time to think about that one, but it'll probably be very, very random.
I would imagine, but I also would imagine it'd be very loud.
Oh, yeah. Probably something to rival Jack's intro to, like, Happy Wheels or something.
Oh, Lord.
It has to be loud and proud. Oh, please don't. No. Ah, you missed. Okay, I'm fighting Dilophosaurus right now.
Billows. Oh, I can move again. Yay.
Okay,
my
I need to find out what is the smallest piece of land that I can go to. So I can cross this water. Stop staring at me, Dodo. Those are judgmental eyes.
I don't want to kill the beavers. But I'm going to have to kill a beaver. At least one.
Do they attack back?
I don't know. I think so. Which kind of freaks me out a little bit. Holy shit! Level 4.
Uh-huh.
A level 4 killed me. Wow.
I can laugh about something finally.
I don't want to spawn in a random location. God dang it. Ah, where am I? Oh.
Do tell.
I don't know. Hi, everybody. Hello.
Hey, you're closer to me.
Oh, my God. I am way nowhere near where I was.
No,
not even
not.
Close.
No,
I'm on the center island now.
Yep, I know.
What is that sound?
Me rapidly clicking so I can eat berries.
No. Stinking triceratops. Loud bugger.
Alright. Please, nothing bad in this war. I can't see nothing. I don't feel comfortable.
Why?
I don't feel
comfortable. It's not that dark.
In the water, did that? Oh no! No! I survived, you little bugger. Hey.
I have no idea what's going on.
I poked you again.
I'm just saying, I don't know how fond I am of parking next to the water. Yep, but I can tell you right now, don't attack a beaver, you will die.
Point taken.
That was a
that.
Bad
get
deal.
Rid of that. Get rid
was
of that.
So bad. That. There's something in this water.
No.
What the hell is that? Is that a glitch in the game?
I lost my pants again.
Oh shit! Ah! Mega piranha dickbags. traveling back
to
north.
Those suckers. Twice already. Oh, well, I have no idea where you are, so I'm just gonna sit here.
Where am I now?
I'm just gonna craft me some pants. Ah, 500.
I'm in the exact same spot I was just at.
Yay! I guess. I need to punch a tree now.
Stay out of the water, apparently.
Really? I am pretty sure I learned after the first two attempts. Well, three attempts. At least I didn't die the other attempt. Eh. Well, I am on the other side of the water. Across, I see your torch.
Are you on the little island right in front of me?
If you're looking at the Bronto, it's where his head is right now. Like, in that direction. Whatever that direction is.
Oh, you're on the big, big island on the other
here,
side.
Yeah, here, I'll shine my torch.
Oh!
Hi!
Hello! I'm scared to go in this water because I died here. So, how are we gonna do this?
I don't know. Let me...
Yeah, go ahead. Well, you can do your little thinking thing. I'm just gonna craft me some pants.
So there are piranhas in that water.
There are definitely piranhas in this water, yes.
Well, if this turtle keeps wandering back and forth...
Interesting idea.
I will jump on the turtle and ride across. Where did the turtle go?
In the center of the water.
Hey,
going
turtle.
Towards you, I guess.
I should probably put this way. There are dillos on your island.
That's a piranha, that's a piranha, that's a piranha, piranha. Yeah, the piranhas. Oh, hi guys. How you doing? You doing good? Good, I'm glad. Yeah, there's three piranhas trying to kill me. I killed one. Poke.
Come on, turtle.
Poke. I'm pretty sure you're the douchebag that killed me. Poke you. Oh, that felt good.
Maybe.
You want me to start cooking?
Yeah, might as well. This isn't a bad spot.
I'll start with the raw meat since that's the kind of what we use a lot.
I'm gonna wander over here for a minute, see what
I'm a wanderer.
Sorry.
See what I see over here. If there's anything bad, you'll know, because you'll hear me running and screaming in the opposite direction.
Wait! Okay,
The hell do I not have? Why can't I build a foundation? Thatch? Really?
Yeah. That's usually the case. Oh, that makes me sad.
What was that?
It's raining.
Okay. Made me nervous. I'm just up the hill a little bit, and I'm working on something here, but it ain't going where I want it.
So do you want me to like move to camp?
It depends how close you want to get to where I'm at, I guess.
I want to be relatively close.
I should really make myself some clothes, I think.
Maybe. You will get cold in this rain, that's for sure.
Well, it's chilly, but I'm not freezing.
Alright, let me get whatever food... Is that... Well, you're gonna have to get your bed.
Yeah.
I will start picking up camp.
This'll work. Aye, lightning and all the goodness that comes with it. That's something... What game was it where... Oh, Subnautica. When you put stuff down, it removes the debris around it.
Oh?
That's something they need to do to this.
Brew. Or at least I had a brew.
Thatch. Now I'm low on thatch. Blah, 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 blah. Need some thatch, need some thatch, need some thatch.
Okay. What is weighing me down? Berries. No way, berries. No one likes you. Hey, it stopped raining.
Yeah, good.
Cool, I can run again. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave your bed there, and yeah. Get rid of this plant first. Actually, I need to put a box down, because I'm not gonna be able to do anything with this.
Just all of a sudden, you're just like, boing.
Gonna put it right here by this door.
Man, I don't like that grass in here, but what you gonna do? We'll put something on top of it.
Yeah. Alright, just put all the berries and food
put
and crap
the fabricator on top of it. That'll hide it.
Yeah, that would hide it.
Whenever
get rid of that.
Get that.
No
yay,
one really
we are
that.
Surrounded in here.
Put that in there.
I am going out to get my sleeping bag.
Put that crap in there.
So far away. Oh, God. Oh, no.
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Dies a lot. Kept dies a lot.
Me alone.
Oh no.
What?
Oh, I just ate rotten meat, I think, by accident.
Well, I'm gonna let you have your privacy in here because you're probably gonna need to unleash an atomic one. Ah! Turtle, save me.
Yay, okay. One down.
Okay, let's see. I know I can make beds. At least I think I can. Beds.
We need 40 hide for said bed.
I got 187.
Oh, then we're good.
I just need more wood.
Nope, gonna be too hard?
And whack-a-whack-a-doo and whack-a-doo.
Hello, male turtle.
Okie dokie. Now.
You have interesting spots.
We shall make this simple bed.
Okay, well, we're gonna put the bed right here for right now.
Oh, cool!
Because it looks so comfortable.
Actually, no, I want to make my boathouse again. I don't know why, I have a thing with boathouses now. I like it.
No!
What?
I placed a wall down and it didn't place. Piece of shit.
I hate when that happens. Hey, get off our property.
Who?
Hey, you took my spear, what a douchebag.
What?
Freaking bird didn't die and he took my spear and says it's mine now.
Craft. Yay. I was gonna say, it's actually semi-interesting to me that I'm still running around with nothing on.
I still don't see a problem.
I'm literally having to just throw crap. I just don't have... Oh, I guess I could put this down. Where do I want to put this?
Where?
Now? Right there.
What is that? Okay.
Oh. Made me nervous there for a second.
What?
I saw something moving around in the trees. I wasn't sure what it was. All right, dumbass. You needed fiber. Not wood.
I'm just gonna keep doing what I do, but I'm a pack rat, so you know what? Upgrade!
Yay! Do you have any fiber?
I kinda need all of it, but...
Okay, well, I gotta drop a bundle of my wood off, because I can't carry nothing.
Okay.
That sounded really weird. Loading!
Okay, I need to drop this crap off.
I don't need all these berries.
Okay, cool. Give me this. Oh, that's heavy. Give me this. That is demolished.
Okay, it's time to put some clothes on. Because I am tired of... What do you mean, oh?
Wait, now I can officially get my boathouse. So I'm gonna start smacking
Are you
things.
Level 15?
Yeah.
What?
Actually, no, I lied. Level 16.
What level am I? I'm not even...
You're level 14. 14. You're not too far.
Why?
Caboose, keep in mind, I've had to fend for myself and survive out there because I've been constantly attacked.
But, it's not fair. Training
it
dummy.
It totally is fair.
Training dummy.
Yep, and that's what I'm going to use to invade the ARK with.
To
They're going to be my new soldiers.
Please don't do that on here.
I'll do what I'm about to start with. They are very expensive to make.
Please don't. Please don't do it.
I mean, I can't make that many of them. It takes 500 thatch, 80 wood, 500 fiber, and 10 hide. So I won't be able to make too many of them.
Please don't. Keep them on your boat. Don't do this to me.
I will not promise that. Because I told you I was going to invade the ARK with something, and now I can.
No. I don't want those things every damn place.
Like I said, they're expensive, so it's not gonna happen.
Bull crap.
I'll find
a
way.
I know you.
I'll find a way.
Well, if you can put one down and a T-Rex will go after that, then you can put them anywhere. But until I know that's a thing, no. Not everywhere.
Well, since you don't know, you cannot technically say I can't do it then.
Well, you can start doing it when you go find a T-Rex.
I'm pretty sure you already found a T-Rex.
Yeah, his half of his body was wedged in a rock, I think.
And you didn't get it?
He was like 5 stories above me. So
congratulations, that is a T-Rex.
I am freezing right now.
Oh, wow, yes I am.
Ooh.
What all this?
It's so cold.
Oh, the berries. Oh, look at all the
berries. Oh, God, I thought it started raining for a second. Okay, here we go. Boom! Make another one. Ah, I'm out of fiber again. It's got to be the fiber.
Oh, that's one thing I got to test out. No, let me not. Let me just calm down.
Oh, no. Wait. Whoa. That means that we don't have... Oh, right. All my wood's in your box. Yeah. Stop loading, game.
My wood probably got mixed in with yours. So
nope, mine was a solid 100. So
okay, yeah.
No big deal.
Cool.
Ow.
Alright, I'm gonna put some food in. Because I need the warm.
Okay. I need to go chop trees.
Okay.
And hopefully not die.
You'll be fine. Yes, you're hot. I mean cold. I'm sorry. Can't really do anything about that.
You're hot and you're cold.
You're yes and you're no.
Now, if I listen to the words of that song, sometimes I'm like, this song sounds really naughty. Like,
I could see that, I guess.
You're hot and you're cold. Yes and you're no. You're in and you're out.
You're up and you're down.
Yeah, exactly. Doesn't that not sound like humping?
Maybe.
You're hot, then you're cold. Yes and no.
If you're cold, you're doing it wrong.
You're in and you're out, and you're up and you're down. It's like,
oh,
humpity, humpity, humpity do.
Yeah, Booze, I thought this was supposed to be neutral for multiple people in different age groups.
I never said nothing about innuendos.
But fair enough. Okay, my axe is about to break.
Yay!
I really don't want to leave the comfort of this campfire, though.
It's not freezing anymore.
Cool. I will not leave the comfort of this campfire.
You were hot, now you're cold.
Ow! Axe broke. I just saw a tree topple, like, in the house. It was actually kind of interesting. The way I was looking, I just saw the tree fall like behind it, but it looked like it went in it.
La la la! Well, chopping wood!
That seems interesting though. The only thing that I see a problem with is there's not many animals around, so that means there's not much hide. But then again, we didn't go into this forest.
Not yet. There's turtle on the beach.
Who wants to be the... Okay, I'll go. Hi, Trike. You doing? You doing good?
Good. Turtle on the beach.
There's going to be like a raptor or something that's going to chew my face off, isn't it?
That is always a possibility.
That's a glitch. Back to the wall. Back to the wall. Don't get flanked.
That's a Trike. That's a glitch. What are you talking about? What?
That was a spazzing tree glitch.
Those are the best kind.
I found Griff Jr.
Not again.
Oh.
Well, no, I mean, I don't care. I'm just saying.
Okay, fine.
Oh, the light level just changed all psycho over here. Why?
Yeah, it did.
Is there a purple dropping around here somewhere? No.
Is there?
No, but the lighting is acting like it.
Lighting glitch. Yay.
Apparently.
I see you like breaking apart that house. I just see chunks flying everywhere.
Well, interestingly enough, I'm almost done with the walls.
Really?
Yeah.
What did you do?
Apparently quite a bit. Let's see. La la la. La la la.
Okay. Yay! Big box. Big box. Alright, now dump all of this in here. Yay! Alright, and give me that flint, because I'm gonna need that.
I need some more wood. Woody wood, woody wood. Woody wood, wood.
She likes the wood.
Yes, she can.
I have no idea.
Okay, ramp.
She must have.
Not yet.
She's got four kids.
Ba-dum-sh.
Like, that's not a caboose. I know.
Questioning the rating channel of your channel.
Okay.
More fiber. More fiber. More fiber.
I think. What was
what
that?
What was that?
I don't know.
You alright there, Caboose?
No, apparently not. Never said there was.
You need a little sip sip of the milky milk.
Milky milk? Nah, maybe just my French bubbly water.
Oh.
It may not have flavor, but it sure is.
Hmm.
It's not bad. Let's
Uh-oh.
See.
I immediately regret my decision.
What is going on? you know that turtle is coming for you, right?
Oh. Uh-oh. I regret my decision. I regret it. I regret it completely. Help. Oh. I just wanted your hide. Was that so much to ask for? Ow! Yay! I am man. I take that. Okay.
What killed you?
That was a glitch and a half. The turtle got revenge.
What?
Okay, here's what happened. I killed it, I went to claim my arrows, and it slingshotted me 50 feet in the air.
What?
Oh, that's just not fair. That's not fair at all. I bet you I didn't even get those arrows.
I don't know, let me check mine, because I got my spear out of it. Oh, God. I got
you
one.
You piece of crap, turtle. I'm gonna enjoy harvesting you. Where's my body?
I don't know. All I heard was you die.
Yes.
Never saw your body unless it's underneath this thing.
It's over here.
All I heard was...
It slingshotted me up in the air. It never did that.
That was humorous to listen to.
I did not find it humorous.
And I saw you walk into it, and all of a sudden you just disappeared, and I was like, where
yeah,
the hell did he go?
Into the air.
Oh, no. What am I running out of?
I'm depressed. I lost 8 arrows.
I got one of them.
Damn it.
Wood.
I'm sad. That made me sad. I try to survive, and I get glitched.
I pooted.
Mm-hmm.
Did you happen to learn the bleedle?
To know exactly what you're saying.
You do know what I'm saying, though, right?
The boltas?
Yeah.
Or bolas? Yes.
Yeah, good. Let's see. What else can I learn? I don't want that. Where is that? I don't even see that. Screw you, game!
So let's see. I died by glitch. I died by piranhas twice. I have died by lion or tiger. Cat. What else am I going to die to today?
Lots of stuff.
Thanks. Nobody can predict the glitch kills, though. That's not fair.
No, see? They need to stop updating this game so much and just finish it.
Isn't that the point of updates?
No.